Today we're making grilled cheese that requires little to no effort. Take two slices of cheese, slap that on your bread. Easy, right? I even thought ahead and took the plastic wrapper off of it. Uh-huh. You want to take your toaster and tip it on its side, press down that lever, coax the little pieces of bread in here. Let's do it. I'm gonna teach you how to make tacos to go. Open the bag of chips. Little to no effort there, which is great. A little cheese. Okay, a lot of cheese. Add all your ingredients. Let's make some bacon and pancakes in just two easy steps. Take a few strips of bacon and place them on the griddle. Take just a small spoonful of the pancake batter. We're gonna make some homemade ice cream. Put in a whole cup of the cream, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. This is going to act as your cooling agent, and the salt really helps accelerate that, I guess. Something science talk, who knows what. Today we're gonna make a week's worth of breakfast. We're gonna start with everyone's favorite, hard-boiled eggs. You've got some time to kill, so I'm gonna go watch some TV. Breakfast for a week. All right, grilled cheese. Ah, it's real legit ice cream. Plate them up, and then you want to shovel them into your face as fast as possible.